Well, Emily, another season here. You guys are looking forward to this year, I'm sure.
Yeah, we're looking forward to it. We have a lot of freshmen on the squad this year, so not a lot of experience, but I'm excited to get them in the routine and get them going so we can have a good season this year.
And one healthy senior, you're one of the juniors. You feel like you've got to be one of the leaders of this team?
Yeah, I'm definitely a leader. I think I've been a leader since my freshman year as I walked on the court as a freshman playing varsity, but I'm so honored to lead this team into more wins than last year and maybe into a league championship.